Authorities say Lira has become the center of counterfeit seeds, especially of maize and sunflower. Patrick Alip says their action followed several complaints from farmers about the quality of seeds they are buying on the market. After the operation, the district leaders summoned the agri-input dealers for a meeting at the production hall, where they were warned against stocking and selling counterfeit seeds. Dorcas Alum, the district agriculture officer of Lira, told dealers that they will be making follow-ups to ensure they stock and distribute the right seeds. She warns dealers of deregistration if they continue selling fake seeds.
Follow up to ensure that we stock the right thing, distribute the right thing, we sell the right thing. Of course, we also have distributor now with agents. That will be much, much more happier if all this resolution is taken up seriously. And we ensure that our shops are stocked with the right products, and the farmers get the right product. You know, Lira is the hub. If we have something which is not right here, people from Uyam, Kole, Kwania, Tuwe, Lekton, Kabera, Maido, all up to Abin will be affected.
Walter Okol, the general secretary of the Dealers Association, says they are aware of dealers who have been making money through the sale of fake seeds. He has, however, warned farmers to be vigilant.
This situation is something that we condemn in strongest terms as leaders who are in this business, and also want to empower and encourage the farmers that they should be vigilant, because now they have realized that what they want is actually on high demand, and everybody will try to sneak into their pocket to get whatever they want, even if there's something which is not, you know.
Our farmers out there are being affected just because the leaders who are supposed to make these things right are not doing the right thing. I can start complaining to Maif that came here last season, and there were issues that there were fake seeds being sold in Lao sub-region. Maif team came, they did their normal routines of going to shops and arresting few people, doing people who are not doing right, but still the seeds came back to the market. All what they come to do is to get little money from these people, and the same people continue with the same trend.
May seeds of the DK777 is in high demand in Lango, and as a result, the supply is not sufficient. Those who have it sell a sack of 2 kilograms at 56,000 shillings. Story compiled by Hudson Apunyu for the news.